Right, hello and welcome to the 24-hour Le Mans circuit. We've got 12 laps. There are 7 cars. I don't know whether...
Okay, Jason, be ready. Watch for the lights.
Oh, you're joking me. Oh, well. Straight off. I was trying to be cautious there as well. And I still did it. Oh, well. I don't think this is going to account. I think this is not going to give me any points. Be quite nice because we're down 25 points. Oh well, we won't see. We won't see.
I knew that was playing wrong.
Well, if this is official, hopefully if we can keep it to these two, then two instant points, be good. What I'll do is this one coming down to this hairpin here, I'll brake a little bit earlier, try not to lock up. This one's not too bad, it's this one down here I'll get caught out on. Thank you. Okay, we're on lap two. Sorry, not paying attention. Need to change gear a lot quicker than that. Nope. Keep it clean. Probably quicker than me anyway, but there you go. Right, where are we at? Through here's catching.
The gap behind is now 4.2 seconds. That lap time was 4:03.9.
Catch it in. Cool. Catch it in. Ooh, back end got loose here.
I need to slow down to give back the time gained.
Actually get it on the brakes. What happened to him?
Okay, Jason, your refuel window will open on lap 6. It will end on lap 9.
Oh, wow. Lap 6. Okay. Wonder because I, with my braking, put him off. Nice! Thank you. Right, I don't know if to go in on lap 6 or near a lap 9. I'm saying I've got 6 laps worth of fuel. That'd be around lap 8, won't it? Perhaps I should do it at the end of lap 8 to the start of lap 9. Yeah. Whoa! Too much brake in there. Mess it up big time. Concentrating now, I don't want to run wide on that. Get another timer there. Six point seven, seven, eight, nine. About 9.5 behind me at the moment. Happy with that at the moment. Come around the corner now. Letting it off the brakes as we're getting close. So don't lock them up. So that's what I'm doing, I'm locking them up, aren't I? Right, starting lap 5. Which means next lap is my fuel window. I might do that actually on the next lap. While he's I don't know, do I do leave it to the end and go in 5 laps fuel level, 4.9, so 4, so it would be 9, so I could go in. I know I'm in the lead, Jim. I know, but not for long. Mark's quicker than me. A lot quicker than me. He's slowly reeling me in. I just hope this is going to be classed as official. Don't think it will, because there was only 7 registered. Did have 8 registered at one point. Yeah, there he is. He's down to about three seconds. Yeah. Another couple of laps and he'll be on me. He's doing about 2 seconds a lap quicker than me, I think. Might be on me on the next lap, actually.
The gap behind is really new, the gap's now 4.0.
I know, Jim.
Jason, we've got
Wow. Lap 6, 7 to go, so about half distance. I've got about another 4 laps of fuel, so I can fuel this lap. He's on me now.
Jason, come on, mate, defend your position.
Right.
That's last. You're halfway home. We think about 3 laps remaining on this tank. You've just done a 4:03.7.
I'm going to slow down for that. No? Oh, alright. I was going to get slowed down for that. And I didn't get another instant point either. Got away lightly there. It's got to have had a slowdown for that. I'm going in to film this one. In the beginning of lap 8. Yeah, we're going this lap. What I was going to do, but I'll go on the next one then.
The leader is pitting now.
Yep, I'll do the next one then.
Lap times are pretty consistent. You're leading. Only two more laps of fuel.
Come on!
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
Come on! Can't believe that. Drifted out. Actually needed a good lap on this one, as he's in. Oh, it's the fourth car, that's good. So I'm the only one who hasn't been in yet. Right, here we go. Pit stop, we'll see how well we did. Because I had to slow down, so that would have been, that would have naffed the lap up, so. Don't be going in.
Engage the limiter. Okay, Jason, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. You've had a black flag. We'll need to come into the pits.
What? What are you black flag for?
We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap.
Speeding in the pits? Oh, you gotta be joking me.
100 metres. 50 metres.
Will that just...
come into surface penalty in the next two laps.
Do it now. Straight now. 7 penalty. Cool. Can't believe that. Bugger. There he goes. The pit limit, come on, that's just ridiculous. Hang on. Well, in front of me now. Oh, that's a pain. I have to make sure I slow down a bit more going into there, because pit limiter doesn't slow you down quick enough. Going through the first chicane. Not happy with that. Could do with my relative up there. I thought that was supposed to be up. See how we're doing. Oh well. Seven laps worth. So when we go over the line, as long as we just got over 3 laps of fuel, I'm good. He's going through the 90. far as he in front? Yeah, 34. That's my bloody 42nd black flag. Can't believe that. That's annoying. I know I'm last, Jim. 3.1, I've just got enough. And I've just... shit balls. Jim, you're really not helping, are you? Excuse me. Well, the replay on this, as there's not very many cars, and I've spent most of the last few laps on my own. Maybe I have to try different camera or something. First place is catching me up. He's proper quick then, isn't he? So I'm the only one who's going to actually lose anything on this. Perhaps I should look at buying a GT 81, I think. For this, I quite like doing the GT, but nobody seems to have the GTs. Every time I race this, there's only two, me and somebody else. There's always more GT1s. I've got a chance of actually probably making something. I'll have to look at that for next week. So I could get one for this week while we're on Le Mans. Do one in. Don't know whether I'll get the Corvette or whether I'll get the Aston. Oh yeah, they're pulling away now, 40. Unless he has a major mistake. It should be. Let's try not to balls it up this time. turn 1, 2 and 3 that get me. Better. Right, here we go, penultimate lap. Last time down the Moulson, or the second to last time down the Moulson straight. Right. That's 41. I'm doing 404. My best has been a 402. Again.
Slow down,
Jim, I will slow down. Last lap. In first place, he's just about to finish his race.
One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Well, that's a good job because I only need to do this lap. Last time down the Moulson straight, which isn't so straight with the two chicanes in it, but hey ho. I'm going to look at getting a GT1 car. Because there's more GT1s than there are GT2s. So I'm always struggling with just one person, and as he's an A license and I'm a C, he's going to blitz me because he's so much faster. Okay. There he is. Here we go, chicane, last time through the chicane. Far too many slowdowns in that race. Point two left. Right. Let's have a look, see if this was an official race and see if I do actually get any points out of it. I'm going to lose on iRating. I know that's definite, but safety rating, you never know, I might get something. Okay, here we go. Right, so we lost 26 on iRating, so it was an official race, which is awesome. Really happy with that. Plus 0.25 on the safety rating. Look at that, 3.95. That's awesome. So there were 7 cars registered. I finished 6th, I was car number, finished 4th, car number 4, started 7th, that's how much I was behind the bloke, 3.38121, average lap 4.127, best lap 4.262, wow, look at that, 4.348, wow, that's cool. Best lap was 8, complete laps 10 or 12, yeah. 12, yeah, because I wasn't behind. So actually, best up 7th. Instance 3, championship points 8, and div 8. I'm up to div 8, am I? Oh, I've moved up. I wasn't div 9. I've moved up a division. Okay, right. One split, average of 11. So, yeah, hopefully enjoyed that. I'm happy with that. I may look at getting myself a GT1. I'm trying to decide whether I'm going to go with the Aston Martin DBR9 or I'm going to go the Corvette 6CR. I might have to go. I might have to have a look at these specs, but yeah, we'll wait and see. Generally, so thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed that, and we'll see you again soon on the track. Goodbye.